Richard? Are you there?
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Liliana, who's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Liliana, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends? Place is packed with memories. Bad ones. Guilt. Humiliation. Rage. There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete. A sheet of music. Well, at least part of it. Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what sadness said?
Locked.
can show me a way out of here. Spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
I love this man. It reminds me of my childhood. Just good parts of it. Very smart girl. You know, you're special.
Her voice, is that sadness? Aha!
There when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Rich, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by them.
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Echo?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it. Should be all the pieces of the score now.
arms are getting tired. You've been drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard? I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... On the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside him.
I didn't mean to. Oh, God! What have I done?
It feels cold. What have you done? I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.